Mario Paiotti.
Here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front causes the opposition back to some problems.
This is how the visitors will line up today. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
There with that clearance. Comes out as the goalkeeper.
This is going to be a throw. Tider. Ruidiaz, Lodero, Svensson.
Now this looks promising. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Taking on the defenders. Svensson. And he gives it back to him. Now this is an interesting attack.
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
God, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Smith. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Sanya. Sanya. Out of play for a throw. Good support as they build this attack. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. He's cut it out. This will be a goal kick.
I think the crowd have got a bit fed up with this match, embarking on the Mexican wave.
Marshall. Ruidiaz. Smith. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Maybe the cross. It's a good cross. Good defensive clearance there. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Sanya. Crafting the through pass. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Can they turn it in despite the goalkeeper's save? That's going to be a corner. Get it away. Morris.
Svensson.
Attacking now.
Piatti.
That'd be a goal kick.
Attention, Jay Diaz. You're wanted for calling on the call. Please identify and claim your belongings at guest
relations. Cross it now. Man, a little frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
Do you know what? I still can't believe he saved that, Martin. What a stop it was.
Diallo. Sanya.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Must take the lead here!
He must have thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Corner's taken.
Played away, well away from goal.
It's a corner coming up yet again.
Swung in from the corner. Well, that's good defending.
Corner played in.
Keeper up well to punch the corner. And Smith.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Smith. this could be dangerous in a wide position. Good defensive play, no cross, no danger now. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. He's got support here, looking for teammates in the middle. It's going out for a throw-in. Change of possession here. Smith. Kim Ki-hee. Svensson. Lodero. Ruidiaz. There's good progress with this attack. Made the challenge well. Haider. Ruidiaz. Well, then it goes. And the decision is a corner here. Here comes the corner.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Sanya. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Lodero. No great danger here. They've got the ball, that's the most important thing. It's become a rather defensive policy here with a team that's camped really in its own half at the moment. And it does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you, it's risky. Cuts up. Ball's loose. Bookman made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
The shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.
Morris. got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Kim Ki-hee. For Morris. He could cross it now. They've given it straight to the opposition. Svensson. Opportunity to cross it now. It's Smith. It's an excellent cross. And back it goes to the keeper. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And the away team want to make a change. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Substitution for Seattle Sounders. Coming off the pitch, number 13, Jordan Morris. Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Harry Ship.
In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Must take the lead here. From goal.
How unlucky were they just then? I do think if they keep knocking on the door, they'll find a way through.
It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. They're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure. Now that's a throw. Kim Ki-hee. Lodero. Svensson. Here's a chance to whip it in. No cross, good block. Trying to slip it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It must be. This is a goal.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure of that. He's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Svensson. Marshall. Lodero. Svensson. Ruidiaz. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, it'll be a throw now after the tackle. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Svensson. Svensson.
keep the ball. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Diallo. And this is going to be a throw. Marshall. Svensson. Lodero. Svensson. On the attack here. Good cross. Well, that's good defending. Smith. Lodero. Svensson. He's got that. They've got the ball away as well. Piatti. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still progressing on the break. Shoots now for the pass. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Going to try his luck. He has cleared it well.
It will be their throw.
And he's gone behind for a goal kick. Keep an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment. The short time that remains.
Lodero.
7 more minutes to go. Now, can he take them on? Shot's on!
Goalkeeper there, not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Ladies and gentlemen,
well, this is fascinating. The crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a 1 goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and get the players before they win the game before they actually have.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And this is an interesting attack. Attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Defended well.
As indicated, there will be a minimum
takes the ball out of
minutes of added time.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Shot on now. He blocked that well. Ruidiaz. That's the final whistle from the referee. Well, the two sides really have given us an exciting day. They're unlucky to lose it, though.
I think so, and the manager will be saying, listen, if we play like that next week, we'll probably win the match.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal, and and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.